Which version of Avril Lavigne's song Girlfriend is better? It's a great song. Is the original version better or the remix with Little Mama better? It's really tough to decide. Both versions are awesome. At the first time, I would say the original version was better. I heard it, I liked how it was, and I thought it was about as good as it could get. That the remix version was alright, but not as good as the original version. Then, interestingly enough, a little bit later, say maybe a couple years, I saw the videos of the two. Great videos for both of them. I really like them a lot. They're things I like to watch over and over. I would say, after watching the videos, I like the remix version with Little Mama. It's a great video. The first version is great as well. It's hard to say, once again, which is better because they're both great. The second version is really good because Little Mama and Avril Lavigne have great chemistry together. Great outfits, great concepts, great visuals in that video, great dancing, great choreography. They're very in sync. It's a tremendous video, great editing. First version is very interesting too because it has Avril Lavigne playing two parts and they put them together at the same time. That's an old trick that they did back in the days of the Patty Duke show. It's interesting, but it's very tough to do. I would say the second version is the best, though they're both great, and I love to watch them both and listen to them both.